This is Bill Cody, Vegas Bill on Twitter, and Chris Rochnoff, 24K on Twitter's Behind the Camera. Today we're at the Food & Wine 3rd Annual Celebrity Chef Event at Mandalay Bay Beach. And today we're here with Chef
Mike Miner from Border Grill.
Excellent. And I think I see, do I see Border Grill across
the
way?
Yeah, you can't miss Border Grill. I think we have the most amazing location in all of Mandalay Bay. We overlook the Lazy River, in my opinion, overlook the best pool in all of Las Vegas, certainly the largest wave pool in America.
Really?
Yeah, it's incredible. I mean, when they first opened this hotel, you could get 8-foot waves off this. Guys used to surf out here until somebody got hurt one year. It's incredible.
And can you believe, friends, that we just saw a bunch of chefs in the water? We took their picture. How much fun is that?
It was fun. Now I'm soaking wet halfway down, all the way down, but it's all fun and excited to be part of it.
Definitely. What are you going to showcase this weekend?
We're doing a whole pig. I'm roasting this whole pig, doing it Yucatan style. It's a cochinita pibil. I'm going to roast plantains with orange and white wine and a little lime juice. I'm making Peruvian ceviche. We're doing churro tots. We're doing all kinds of great stuff, man. You got to come see us at Border Grill. You'll be amazed to see how I'm cooking this pig. I'm doing this, roasting this pig in what they call tajina. It's a pig box that you put the pig in. You cover it. You put all the coals at the top, and you slow roast this pig. You guys, it's incredible. It comes out so amazing, really, really tasty. I'm making these little banana boats. I'm gonna stuff everything in so you can walk around and eat it out of this plant, banana leaf, and just, try to do it beach style.
What is Peruvian ceviche?
Well, Peruvian ceviche is using chilies from Peru. There's a chili called Ají Amarillo. It's a yellow, spicy chili. What I do is infuse that with ginger and garlic and lime juice. I'll add fresh cilantro, jalapenos, onions to that, and then we'll serve it on crispy plantain chips. So what I do is take plantains and I fry them and make them into little chips. Put the ceviche on there. It's great. It's just a great way to eat ceviche.
And I know there's another way that people can get to you rather than just the pool. They can walk through Mandalay Bay and I guess get your restaurant as well.
Yeah, absolutely. Actually, if you park at the Shark Reef and you walk in that way, we're the very first restaurant you see. It's the closest way to get to Border Grill. If you're coming on Saturday and Sunday, I don't know if you know about my brunch that we just launched. We won Best Brunch of the Year for 2012. I do this whole tapas style brunch. I got 21 items on the menu. You come in for $30, you sit down, I make as much as you want. And I've got all kinds of great stuff. I do Peruvian shrimp and grits. I have this peanut butter and jelly sandwich that I put jalapenos, fresh jalapenos, bacon, and an over easy egg on it. Really great. Just won 19th best thing to eat in Las Vegas. So we've got all these amazing things. I take short ribs and I make hash out of them. So I've got this short rib hash and I put a sunny side up egg on it. So everything's tapa style. You come on Saturday, Sunday from 10 to 3. Park at the Shark Reef, you come see me, and it's a lot of fun. If you're following at Chef Mike LV on Twitter, I send out secret menus that I have. So you follow me, you come in, go, hey, can you send out Chef Mike's secret item? And I do that every weekend. It's been so much fun.
Well, excellent. Did you hear that? At Chef or at Mike LV?
At Chef Mike LV.
Ah, there you go. And Vegas Bill and 24K. All right, we're having a lot of fun here at the Food & Wine 3rd Annual Festival at Mandalay Beach. So make sure to come down during this weekend. I believe things are starting today as well.
Yeah, tonight.
And have some fun. So remember, follow us all on Twitter and stay tuned for more Food &